enough of all that sad stuff. Well, when we're not singing stuff that's sad, we like to sing stuff that's sexy. Just kidding. This next song is called Walk Away.
So long waiting for you, all of these feelings inside, don't know what to do. Still I believe in the powers above, still I've been looking, waiting on your love, 'cause I don't wanna lose tonight. And baby, I've been trying so hard to get it right, but even if I was wrong, baby, I don't know how to carry.
All right, I'm just going to warn you, this next song's way different than anything else. So just be prepared. This song's called The Truth.
Technical difficulties were there.
Anyway, Aaron just broke a string and we're on radio. That happens. You can't see him right now, so you're like, why is it taking so long? Well, that's because Aaron broke a string. And unfortunately, he broke it right before he has a giant solo in this song. So it's like perfect timing, Aaron, way to break a string. It's awesome that you're doing this right now. Yeah, and it's a great solo, so I guess we got some time so we can let him restring his guitar. You got it?
No pressure.
No pressure, Aaron.
Everyone's watching you
and everyone's listening right now.
Everyone listening.
To
just
dead silence. Just imagine.
Just turning a knob.
Yeah, and awkwardly hunched really over his quickly. Guitar.
That's pretty much what's happening.
And there's bright lights on us. Yeah. And we got it. All right. We're back. Stretch that string out, man. You ready, Aaron?
No.
Perfect timing, Aaron. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think we can all relate to that one, right? We all can relate to that one. All right. Well, I guess it's the song we thought we were wondering if we're going to have to get to this, but we definitely did not write this song, but we thought it'd be really fun to do for y'all. If that's cool. Y'all cool with that? Because we got some time. We got some time. So we're going to have a little bit of fun for the next 10 minutes, and we're going to play something for you. Here we go. Miss Gina C, sing one. I know you would. She's gonna be so mad because it's gonna catch her off guard. That's all right. She's professional. She can do this. Okay.
Surprise band.
Finger. softly with his song telling my whole life, with his words killing me softly with his song.
Go, go, go.
I heard he sang a good song.
Live at Headliners, July 12th. They'll be at Headliners. Thanks, everybody. Have a great weekend.